Interrupt your regular programming with alarming news. A high security prison breach has occurred. A dangerous serial killer has escaped, and the getaway involved the use of a boat. While the identity of the escaped serial killer has not been disclosed, residents in the vicinity are not the only ones at risk. Lighthouse keepers could be in great danger. Lighthouses are remote and isolated, making them vulnerable locations. We urge residents and those working in remote areas like lighthouses to be vigilant and report any unusual activity immediately. interrupt your regular programming with alarming news. A high-security prison breach has occurred. A dangerous serial killer has escaped, and the getaway involved the use of a boat. While the identity of the escaped serial killer has not been disclosed, residents in the vicinity are not the only ones at risk. Lighthouse keepers could be in great danger. Lighthouses are remote and isolated, making them vulnerable locations. We urge residents and those working in remote areas like lighthouses to be vigilant and report any unusual activity immediately.
Thank you.
We interrupt your regular programming with alarming news. A high-security prison breach has occurred. A dangerous serial killer has escaped, and the getaway involved the use of a boat. While the identity of the escaped serial killer has not been disclosed, residents in the vicinity are not the only ones at risk. Lighthouse keepers could be in great danger. Lighthouses are remote and isolated, making them vulnerable locations. We urge residents and those working in remote areas like lighthouses to be vigilant and report any unusual activity immediately. Interrupt your regular programming with alarming news. A high security prison breach has occurred. A dangerous serial killer has escaped, and the getaway involved the use of a boat. While the identity of the escaped serial killer has not been disclosed, residents in the vicinity are not the only ones at risk. Lighthouse keepers could be in great danger. Lighthouses are remote and isolated, making them vulnerable locations. We urge residents and those working in remote areas like lighthouses to be vigilant and report any unusual activity immediately.
Thank you.